Rey's taking a great deal of damage, but this is the MO of Mysterio. Survive and overcome.
The seated senton by Rey.
Here we go, Rey's moving.
And Mysterio starting to pick up the pace. Joe dropped the one knee. And Mysterio working on the back of the leg, the hamstring of Samoa Joe. Caught him. And Mysterio turns it around into a DDT. Can Rey somehow capitalize? Cover on Joe, near fall.
Joe's on spaghetti legs for the moment.
A 619 in the midsection.
Brilliant.
Mysterio up to the top rope. Can Rey do this?
Oh.
And he sends Joe into position.
They dial it up once again.
That is the standard zone blocked. The standard 619.
Oh, no.
That's clutch.
Nope.
Mysterio to the center of the ring. Couldn't quite lock it in.
Great defense by Mysterio. Joe wasn't able to get his arm underneath.
Great chin
with a Uranagi.
Sit down.
And a big smile crosses the face of Samoa Joe as he realizes he's once again in control. And can he put Mysterio away?
This might be it.
Beautiful counter by Rey. Can he get Joe stacked?
Go, Rey got him!
Here is your winner.
Joe can't believe
Rey Mysterio!
Man, what a win for Rey Mysterio. He needed that one. Retribution from WrestleMania.
Rey Mysterio just pinned the United States champion.
Here comes Rey Mysterio's son Dominic to celebrate with his dad.
That's a big win for Rey.